So now I'm going to open fully for this side. So normally what you do is, if you have one batch, you open one round. One round of all. Then you come back in the first one, you can open fully again. So let it release. Because when you run sample of make food, we put a lot of sample. Well, all the brown color will come out. Yeah. So because this sample is very limited. So put it back. Okay. So now you open it. Sometimes you can feel the push. Bukan ada hantu ah. The pressure. So you can feel the push. Kata tak ada orang. Kenapa dia tolak saya? So because of the pressure. So normally what you do is, you want to have a beaker also. Yeah. No, this beaker enough. So you going to rinse this one about 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So now kita kena kopek kerang lagi. Okay. So biar dia di sini dulu. Nanti kita akan kopek because the this itu kita tak mau contact dengan acid. So because your set this tak perlu cuci. This kan hanya letak di sini. So now you already rinse 2 times. Tear vessel also 3 times. Okay. So just shake. All your sample is 100% dissolved. So you need tak
fingernail.
Tak di sini.
100% dissolved.
Yeah. You know why? Because tak. So normally if a rack is senang, kita boleh letak balik. So what we do is we're going to rinse about 3 times. If your sample actually is liquid, you're going to use a cap. We actually have the Teflon cap for you, huh?